I had to change the thing. February 20th, 2018, it's 2 p.m. We pulled that plastic off over there. It was on the northwest end of the garden, half of the garden, number three. So now number three is completely exposed. Eastern half of it was tilled up last year. We have to till the western part. The center is where we're going to put cucumbers. The western part, watermelon, cantaloupe, and what else, but the others have all have the plastic pulled off, so we'll see what happens with that hay. I might have to get another row of hay to see what happens shortly. That's a heavy row too. I can't turn it by myself by hand. The thing's not even moving. So I want to till up the back corner. Where is my finger? Back corner and get 15-15-15 fertilizer, three bags. One bag will be broken half for the front two, one and two, and then the back number three will get one bag on the eastern half and one bag on the western half. Tilled into it, then puts, I wanted to put a little hay and till that into it, and then put like a 3 or 4 inch layer of hay on top of it. Don't know about that part yet, just the, for sure the fertilizer, the 15-15-15 fertilizer will get tilled into everything out there, the number one, two, and three in the back. Oh, the winds out here, the winds of hell are blowing cold. At least the hay is not hard to pick up like the plastic. Yeah. Yeah. Well, the thing is, move that tight roll. I went over to try to move it even. I couldn't move it. It's so heavy, that roll of hay back there. If I might have to have the landlord, Mr. Thomas, do it. Yeah. Well, I thought about that. That's another thing. I thought Tuesday when we went to get the... I was going to see about getting a pitchfork or something. He's got one out there, but it's broke. It's cracked a little bit on the handle. So I want to get another one. Get a pitchfork to get that stuff. I wanted to turn it so it would be facing east and west row wise and just roll it across that garden out there, but still might be able to do that. But yeah, let's do it like we always do, the hardest way possible, you know, killing ourselves just trying to get this garden going. And with the hay, I honestly think this is gonna be really good, huh?
Stand the line, I'll stand by the hay, you stand by me. I'll hand you a piece of hay, you throw it into the dirt.
Oh, you hand it to me, and then you come around on your side, and I hand it to you, and then I go on the other side, and we'll do it like that.
That's the hardest way.
Say, we know what we're doing. Uh-huh. We're from the city.